Now, if you want to come from beyond the tent, you don't have to sit under the tent when the music is going on. If you want to get up, run, shout, dance, whatever you need to do, you can do that. Amen? We are on the Lord's ground. And so you can do, you can give God the praise however you see fit to do so today. All right? So I think we're going to have an introduction. I want everyone to put their hands together for our chair lady of the YPI, the Young People's Institute of the Fire Baptized Holiness Church of God of the Americas, our chair lady, Reverend Pastor K.W. Littlejohn. Come on, let's give that praise for her.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Let
everything that hath breath praise ye the Lord. I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. Welcome to this 77th annual Youth Congress, the very first Congress since 2019 in person. I'm glad to see you in person on these grounds of Greater Mount Zion, located here at 6301 Old Mount Holly Road, Charlotte, North Carolina. Can we get a praise in the house? We honor our presiding bishops, Bishop Patrick L. Frazier, Junior, Bishop Johnny L. Davis, Senior, Bishop Alonzo L. Rogers, and their first ladies. To all of our officials, to each and every one of you who has come from far and near to help us celebrate tonight this first Praise in the Park Community Outreach event. And we're in for a treat. We are about to hear some good singing. We have on the premises the renowned Vincent Bohannon. And Miss Bray Holly. Recording studios. He is a Stella and Dog nominated winner. He is the pastor of the Winners Assembly of Brooklyn, New York. He is the founder of two choirs, Sounds of Victory, Brooklyn, New York, and the Victorious Army of Atlanta, Georgia. Ladies and gentlemen, I introduce to some, I present to others, none other than the great Pastor Vincent Bohannon. Can we give him an appreciation praise as he comes to the stage? Let's receive him as he's coming. And this wonderful workshop choir, give it up for your very own choir. Celebrate him. Come on, keep the praises coming as he's coming forward.